main inspiration, I'd have to say, is Lauryn Hill. I think she raised me on The Miseducation of Lauryn Hill, which is my favorite album of hers. That's her. One last night, so please come down to the Cool Cats Club and catch me. Don't miss out.